My absolute favorite way is the straight edge from Swanson. I'm Eddie Field with Field Guide to DIY. You know, one of the most common questions we get asked are, how do you cut a straight line with a circular saw? Well, there are many ways to do it. You could use a table saw, or you could use a skill saw freehand, snap a chalk line, or draw a straight edge, and try and follow that line. My absolute favorite way is the straight edge from Swanson. They actually piece together so you could cut an 8-foot sheet of plywood. This way you don't have to wrestle a 75-pound 4x8 sheet of plywood up onto your table saw. It actually clamps down to your wood and run your cut alongside. You do have to subtract, of course, for the sled. You can use any standard circular saw. And speaking of that, leave the make and model of your circular saw in the comments below. Just saying, I'll have a link in the description below. For more tool tips and suggestions, click the image on the screen now.